We have some more breaking news right now at Burbank, where apparently a big tree has fallen on a home there.
Stu Mundel live overhead in Sky 2 for us. Stu?
A huge tree out here. It's actually at the 13,033 block of Screenview Avenue. You can see that tree out here. Huge tree came crashing down on a home. Now, we understand no injuries to anybody on the ground, but that house is underneath this large tree. You see some people out there right now just kind of looking at it. We don't see any arborists out here to take and start cutting it up. As we understand it, though, there is a house underneath this huge tree out here with no injuries to any people on the ground. Live in Sky 2 over Burbank, I'm Stu Mundel. Juan, Sandra, back to you.